And as I sat in that dark that afternoon,